Thank you, Howard. It's time to introduce you to our pet of the week. He doesn't wear a toga or act like a ruler, but Julius Cheeser looks forward to roaming in a cage at your house. This adult mouse will conquer your heart and become a beloved member of your family. I didn't write this. And check this out if you're looking for a great job where you can hang out with animals, or you know somebody who'd like to volunteer and make a little extra money. The shelter is looking for people to fill several job openings. To find out how, go to the website, giveshelter.org, to apply. Last week's pet, Reuben, was adopted. That's good news. If you're interested in adopting Julius Cheeser or checking out the other animals at the Dane County Humane Society, go to giveshelter.org.